with that, I show a list of reference resume sources on my post here and in this body of this email. You pass those on. And the function of that was operations manager with AgriTrend Agrology. And I helped them form into 8 companies, and they went on to sell into the world from a small team of about 30 coaches to now worldwide in excess of 120 to 150, and their sale to Trimble Agronomics in the United States. I also coached Jeff Giles into his new beginnings with selling Wolf Tracks into Compass Minerals and then on into March Ag and what he's doing now with Anterra. Sale that company for $90 million. With my double track record in their brand marketing in my U.S. states and Western Canada outcomes. So I have good, strong sales bench performance, reading of financials, budgeting, forecasting, all that, managing of teams. And if you could do that favor for me and goodwill to pass this on to your board of directors and the bench there with the chairman. The CEO might be getting fired right now, for all we know. It's a tough market out there. Profitability is low in a lot of firms, both business and in agriculture business. So I know they're looking. The underlying currents of, just price cutting and people don't see the value in selling value add anymore. It's all compete on price, it seems, anymore. So trusty firm that can do that and show value to producers, growers, and both business consumers in the business world outside of agriculture can show performance, growth, and benchmark profit and growth for shareholders and a return for the corporation to go forward in the year after, and yet consumers can still be happy as well. So I am a CEO of that strength and run my own consulting firm at present, looking for the next earmark longevity or short-term project to take on for a corporation, both a small, medium-sized company or large global corporation, no matter here. I have extensive experience and confidence to boost, and we'll go forth in that way. So if you don't mind passing this along, CEO next could be Bernie May at Connections Consulting, your firm, 403-519-3495. Thanks very much. And Walter Havens also I've included in the list. I had extensive interaction with him as a supplier in the micronutrient trade when he was purchasing marketing manager for United Farmers of Alberta Cooperative, and he's now went on to be a marketing manager with Western Canadian Beef Marketing Association. So he'll be in there as well. Rob Syke, Elston Solberg. Rob's now retired and started up a new company, DOT Robotics. And Elston, the once president and head of AgriTrend Agrology, runs his own Sun Mountain Agronomy Corp. And Jeff Giles, I mentioned as well in there, and Anterra Ag. So call me soon if you would. Thanks very much. 403-519-3495. That's Bernie May again with Connections Consulting. Website www.connectionscon.ca. Thanks and have a good day. Look forward to working with you, if you will.